With him as prefect, or me as prefect, it never happened. No?
And him as
prefect. Because this is so ambiguous, no? Mm-hmm. Formally, is this correct? But it's also important not to be only for the specialists in a formal way.
Right.
Correct. Not all the Christians are specialists in theology. And that is absolutely clear. There is no homosexual matrimony. Doesn't exist, cannot exist, in spite of all the running ideologies we have. But what is true, it remains true.